If you really knew me.
Fly figure, so I'm hoping to elevate to heaven's gate. Devil on my back, give me a break for heaven's sake. It's unsafe, so I keep steaks for beef. It ain't sweet, best believe I walk the streets with a fleet. This life bleak, but it's where we live. Trained since we was little kids to go about our days blind to the fear. Cause if death coming in and it's here at your home, cats rocking fitted, cats still take shots to the dome. Mama's moan, block blown, is on. That kid was danger prone, so it is known that he will one day meet the chrome. We using chains and whips to take the place of chains and whips. Jordan kicks and Vicks lead the shootouts like flicks.
If you really knew me.
They asked me who I was as if there was only one answer to that complex question. So I took a deep breath and said, I was once just a 9-digit social security number. A bunch of insignificant numbers placed into a computer by some man in the government who had no clue to who I was. And somehow, my parents gave me a name to accompany that number and I became Michelle Nicole Matissia.
If you really knew me.
Listen to the words and lyrics that you know he's spoken. If you notice, I got puns written in my hemoglobin. I'm forever focused. You won't see me choking. No, I am higher than the highest of the peaks. I told them, hold it. Before I put my business in the open, this rap is about my parents, not myself. I'm self-promoting. I told them they could see the skills. I know they got the message. But lately, they've been starting like the leader after Lennon, like the clueless. Like they have no idea where to get a clue with. See, I do this regardless, because even Jesus needed Judas.
If you really knew me.
Teardrops aren't just teardrops, but a natural release of human insanity in how their society say that teardrops is a depletion of my masculinity. See, it's ironic because in order to say the word masculinity, you can't say it without saying the word mask. So show me where you got its cast from. For years I've searched high and low, searching for the identity of my masculinity, with no one to help me. These people that showed me these falsified examples, like a duckling following behind another duck.
If you really knew me, you would know that I struggle with insecurity. And my lack of confidence results in low self-esteem. And I toss and turn in my bed at night because I'm unable to fall asleep. I'm realistically hoping an angel will come for me. I still reminisce about the times I would run to my room and cry when I would lay awake in bed at night praying that God would take my life. Constant thoughts of suicide coming from lack of self-pride, but others fail to realize the pain hiding behind my smile. But now I've come to realize the fact of the matter is, either you don't know or you just don't care. Because I know you see my bloodshot puppy red eyes as a result of the pain and hurt I've suffered from the night before. But you never bothered to ask, no. You never paid attention to the facts, no. You only saw you wanted to see. Therefore, you never knew that pillows and bed sheets was where self-inflicted pain began, where broken hearts and secrets were revealed, where love was lost and new love has been found, where I lost myself. But part of me, if I'm getting too real, I'm just trying to express how I feel, just trying to let you know my story. Because if you really knew me, you would know that I don't even know myself.